saw died.
You're listening to one of the Valkyries, Hillary Clinton, boasting about the killing of Gaddafi. It is a tragic situation that we are facing, and it's no laughing matter. But when you hear Hillary Clinton laughing after the killing of Gaddafi, and you have to hear this to believe it, you have to understand what we're looking at here is that we've gone from the ivory tower to the loss of power, literally in one administration. That's right, write it down, steal it, and make it into a bumper sticker. I wrote it 5 minutes ago. From the ivory tower to the loss of power in one administration. You have three women being called the Valkyries because of their bloodthirstiness and the chooser of the slain. If you look into Norse mythology, you'll understand what the Valkyrie means, from Old Norse Valkyria, meaning chooser of the slain. In other words, female warriors who are now strutting about with their machismo, thinking that they are so wise because they have ordered the killing of enemies. Do they understand the unintended consequences of their position? Do they have any idea, Hillary Clinton and Samantha Powers and Valerie Jarrett Susan Rice, do they have any idea what their leftist insanity has wrought? I don't think so. I believe they are surrounded by yes women to the extent that they don't even understand what they have created here. In the ivory tower, occupied by the academics in his administration, real men are not welcome. So it has fallen to three women, Secretary of State Hillary Clinton, Ambassador to the UN, Susan Rice, and leftist policy wonk Samantha Power, by the way, married to Cass Sunstein, to actually decide that we should go to war against Libya.